Hey, what is up? Because I'm Circus 1426. I apologize for the last video. It was cut short because my recording randomly stopped. But we're back at it. Welcome to another part of my 100% walkthrough for Legacy Skywalker Saga. You didn't miss much. We're still in Geonosis. In fact, I noticed it really quickly, so you didn't miss it much at all. As you see, I'm still in Geonosis, so. Hope y'all are enjoying the series so far. You are, smash the like button. If you want to see more like this, be sure you subscribe to the channel. Help me get to 100 subscribers. I'd appreciate it. And don't forget to put notifications on so you don't miss any new videos. And let's get into it. So yeah, as I was saying, the video had an error. Randomly stopped recording, so I'm going to start paying attention to it more. But yeah. So we're just exploring like normal. It seems there's something up here. Still trying to get to my stud goal. Which is about 50 mil. And then we get our next times one, so that's gonna be really helpful in the end, long one. Luckily for us, Geonosis ain't that big it seems, so we're getting lucky. We got another place here.
Step aside. My turn.
That's the entrance. I'm guessing that's acid. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. I'm not going in there just yet. That's like the mission and all. We're not going in there just yet.
Show this to the council.
I'm getting so many bricks, bro. So yeah, that's where I get him, and that's where he came from. As far as I know, there's no way to get up there. What do we have here? Methinks me spots a puzzle. Oh, I see. I need a scavenger. Mm-hmm. All is a scavenger, bro. That being said, Genosis ain't that big. Thank gosh. So this is just a dead end, okay? Oh, the heck am I supposed to get up there? Pepe. Wow, that's the whole map. So we can't get this one. Oh no, apparently I missed the creature pen one, okay. No, I can make this jump, right? I can make this jump. Let's go. Oh, how interesting. I never knew it hides behind rocks like that. So that just leads back over to there, right? If my suspicions are correct, then yeah, this should lead back to the spawn. How do I get up there? How do I get over there? Gotta be something to do with this, right? Yeah, yep. I'm slowly seeing a way to get up there. Can't get that one, and I can't get that one over there, so...
Why can't I do that? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Okay, so I can't get that one.
Fancy learning something new?
Oh, that's how I get up to those. Okay. Well, then. So, can't get that one, can't get that one. What about the ones up there? Well, we might just be continuing on with this area at this rate. Hey, we're gonna continue on with the mission.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
These conveyor belts sure will be a safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
That was fast.
I am afraid we are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Arthur. We must find another way to charge those power cells. Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet.
By the hour. I'll definitely see why you need a free play. Was I not supposed to do that? Oh, I see.
Do I'll have to be right
Oh, shh.
Where is your manager? Is he on break? The factory should be shut down. Something here is up the code. Padme out of here, quick.
Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
The man just used the Force.
We'll take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Anything new at the Jedi Temple?
you come in search of Yaddle. Training? I can still offer challenges to those who seek them. Seek out the Canyon Crate Dragon in the desert of Tatooine. Only a true warrior possesses the strength and will to defeat a dragon. Are you a true warrior? A strong will I sense in you. The dragon will sense this too, and it will emerge from its lair. May the Force be with you.
Almost at 30k. Take a sweet young Skywalker.
I'm dreadfully sorry, but if you require assistance with the archives, I'm afraid it'll have to wait. I'm currently dealing with a crisis. Someone has broken into the vault. The holocrons contain vast amounts of wisdom amassed by countless generations of Jedi. It's imperative that we get them back, lest the knowledge be lost forever. You'll help me look for the holocrons? How very noble of you. I would start by asking around the temple. Find out if anyone saw anything. No doubt this is the work of a highly skilled bounty hunter. But even the best of them leave clues.
Aha, you see?
And... Master has arrived. You may now put your beast.
I'm sorry. That was hilarious.
Somebody robbed the holocron vault? Wonder if that had anything to do with that tall woman I saw running to the air taxi. Seemed in an awful hurry to get somewhere.
Why would a non-Jedi steal holocrons? You need the Force to open them. Which means... it must be an inside job! Or maybe the thief just didn't know that.
Master Yaddle said she was going to get some meeting. But I know she'll get bored sitting on her own. She loves giving out lessons too much.
Well, there was that lady with the bag. Didn't exactly have a credit symbol on it, but it struck me as a tad suspicious nonetheless. Regardless, I believe she took the taxi bound for the Uscrew district. You don't suppose she went to offload her ill-gotten wares, do you?
You need to get across the planet? I get through it. You ready to hit the tracks? Safe travels, friend.
Didn't expect to be getting all these missions, to be honest. So we're going to Uscrew District, and then I guess we're going to Tatooine.
Welcome to the Uscrew District. Keep an eye on your wallet.
Thank you. this place has changed.
You're the second person today to ask me about holocron. Like I told that bounty hunter, they ain't deciphered. They ain't worth anything to me or anyone. She looked real mad after that. Said she was gonna try her luck in Mos Espa on Tatooine. Good luck to her, I said. You're only gonna tell her the same thing.
I am here to keep it.
So there is some new things here now.
Hello there. Caught me at a bit of a bad time, I'm afraid. Just had some customers in who ordered everything off the menu, then took off without paying for a single crumb. The diner can't afford to take a hit like this. So I'd be much obliged if you could help me track down those thieves and get them to pay their tab. Thanks, friend. Some of the patrons here ought to have seen our dine and dashers. Maybe one of them heard where they were headed.
Oh my gosh, so many missions, dude.
Take a seat. I'll take care of this. This is below a member of the Jedi Council.
Oh, that's sad. This is below a member of the Jedi Council. How sad. Means you can't do jack squat, bruh. R2-D2 can. Well, it looks like two of the missions end in Tatooine, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna finish exploring here in the meantime.
Concentration. Who knows how many crumbs could escape if I took my eyes off them.
Those guys who left without paying? Before they took off, I heard them mention hitting the club later. My guess is they'd be at the Outlander Club in town. Oh, and if it helps any, they were still stuffing their faces when they left. Might help you spot them.
They went on to the Outlander Club. That's a big...
Shouldn't be a problem with a... for a Jedi Knight, right? As Mace Windu likes to... call out. Can't get that one, can't get that one. And I don't think I could get this one yet.
Oh.
I'm not gonna try to collect a lot of coins here because we did already get all the coins here.
Every man, woman, child, and insectoid is getting zapped coming through those gates.
Yes, of course. So, okay, so what about this room? We're gonna get everything done here, and then I'm going to go to Tatooine. And there's one more rumor, it seems. Let's go hit this last rumor. Looks like I gotta go back to Kamino.
Good eye, master.
Nice work. The
Looks like your salvage droid won't be able to grab him in there. Try pointing a blaster at him and frog marching him back here.
Take a seat. I'll take care of this.
What do you know? My runaway patrons in the flesh. Now, appreciate you bringing them in for me, friend. Let old Dex know if there's ever anything he could do for you.
Tracked.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. found you.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missile. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace! Lost control. Can't shake me that easily. Don't move. Run around here.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin will be loving this. EMP blast. I should know. What are you hiding, Jake? Who hired you? I'm not here to play silly games. I've got you now.
Why don't you just give up?
In the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Jedi won't stand a chance.
Something new. I've just been given an update.
Someone must do something about that vicious Iowa. I believe I saw somebody preparing some kind of scheme to stop it.
Have you seen our collection of drones just off the landing pad? We organized them in such a way to create an additional challenge for our clones. You're welcome to attempt it yourself.
Alas, I am... I told you before, I'm working as quickly as I... Oh, my apologies. I thought you were the head researcher again. But I see you're not from Kamino, so perhaps you could help. I am actually a renowned Jedi Master, but the Kaminoans appear to have mistaken me for one of their own, who, from what I can ascertain, has not been seen for quite some time. I tried to explain the situation, but they think I'm trying to shirk my duties. So here I am, working in place of someone who may be in danger. Could you investigate? The Kaminoan you're looking for goes by the name of Rala Day, or at least that's what they keep calling me. See what you can find out about Rala Day's whereabouts.
There's a lot of them.
Jedi Master, you may now breathe easy.
Rala Day, that's the fellow working in the lab over there. He has been acting a little peculiar lately. Ever since he took that trip, come to think of it. I'm afraid I don't recall where he traveled to, but the trip would have been approved by his manager. You'll find him with a clipboard in one of the labs.
Rala D. More like Rala Delusions of Grandeur. He takes one trip to Coruscant's Jedi Temple and suddenly believes he's too good for regular lab work.
Take a seat. I'll take care of this.
Oh, now I gotta go back to the Jedi Temple. Well, this is some bull crap.
Thank you.
hope you're here to deal with our wild AWOW problem. They're normally such docile creatures. But one of them has gone berserk and taken to attacking the factory. Why? Well, that's any number of possibilities. Many having nothing whatsoever to do with genetic experimentation. But we can worry about the why when the beast has been tamed. One more tiny thing to be aware of before you go. One of our own may be trapped on the creature. He'd foolishly insisted that it could still be ridden. Here it comes. Quickly, neutralize it before it gets away.
Oh shoot, I'm biting it right now. Fudge.
Get me down from here. I realize this may be a strange thing to ask in a clone factory, but are there meant to be four of you in front of me? Don't worry. I shall see to it that he receives the necessary medical attention. Though, if he loses the memory of this failed experiment, he would not be missing out.
Thank you.
message. I'd be surprised. I probably shouldn't.
I don't think this message is for me. My role in this factory is very specific. To wander these halls and inform people when they've made a mistake.
Some solid burn.
I believe the individual you seek can be found in that direction. I wasn't even paying attention, but I have a really good feeling about it.
Okay, so apparently you can use the Force.
I'm sorry, but that message makes no sense to me. Perhaps I'm not its intended recipient.
An urgent message from the lab. I wonder what it is. They need an expert brain surgeon or a second opinion on an advanced cloning technique. Or he dropped a flask on the floor, and there's glass and goo everywhere. And Saddle glass is in the goo, and we need you to come and clean it up. Okay, thanks, bye. Oh, I see. Well, it may not be the science I devoted my life to studying, but every job has its own dignity. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some goop to attend to.
Just been getting some new hints. Yay! More Force services, people like you.
overheard a bounty hunter get into a big fight with a merchant she was trying to sell something called Holly Gongs to. Sounds like she was desperate to get rid, but no taste. Oh, you're interested. If I heard right, her next stop was somewhere called Seed on planet Blahu. Oh, and she was this tall lady, big ponytail hairdo thing. Good luck.
It appears that our thief has moved on yet again, but I have no record of the location that person mentioned in the record. And if it's not in our own record, perhaps she simply was hurt.
Jedi Master has arrived. You may now be.
Enjoy your trip. Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
This is below a member of the Jedi Council.
I heard this was the place to...
am here to keep the peace.
Don't even think about it, friend. You do not want to jump in there. It's great for fly tipping, though.
Having trouble getting the canyon crate dragon to show itself. Apparently there's a specific way to goad it into coming out. Tusken Raiders dancing. They hate it! True story. Yep. If you can get a raider to bust a move somewhere the dragon will see it, it'll come charging at you till you wish you hadn't.
Today I shall decide your fate, and I am not feeling it.
Adisa, do ut bodo sura ni ri loguka I kayone kretrogona. Mina devisa, dokya kokja agusha utma.
Oh, good Lord.
Take a seat. I'll take care of this.
Oh,
Your victory over the Kenyan Crate Dragon. A victory won not just through strength, but ingenuity, wisdom, and dance. You truly are a fascinating individual. I will follow you and observe your actions and traditions. I just might write a book on you one day.
School, baby. Okay. We need to go to Coruscant. Why is there a Tread Federation battleship there? Is this the same Trade Federation battleship that I fought on Naboo? Guess I'm about to find out. Guess this will be the last thing I do too. And then we'll go there, finish up missions, and then eventually make our way back to Geonosis.
Stereotype that big corporations are evil, but we do intend to obliterate those.
This is an ultimate.
I don't recall seeing any Kaminoans in the temple lately. Perhaps Master Poof will know. He was teaching a class of younglings earlier, I believe.
Thank you.
Is acting awfully strange lately. He spent our entire life.
So remember, children, the key to using the Force is in how you squint and wobble your hand around, but also in being very still and alert. And when you become a Force spirit, remember to draw out the names of those you speak to, otherwise they won't hear. For example, Louie, use the Force. Oh, you startled me. How long have you been standing there? I mean, did you come to seek counsel from the wise Jedi Master, Yodel Proof?
Yodel Proof? That's not a real name! He isn't a real Jedi Master! I bet he doesn't really have a lightsaber ship!
I believe this is my cue to leave! I'm not going back to that clone factory! You can't make me! Let's make a deal! Free Jedi lessons if you let me go! Oh no!
You having trouble finding our thief's next location? The place's name may have been misheard on the planet Blahu.
Feed on the planet Naboo. get this mission out of the way, and then we should be good. Anything new here?
Bounty hunter with a long ponytail. I believe I saw someone matching that description over in that direction.
Did I finally find this bounty hunter? Sure, hope so.
A lady with a long ponytail, eh? I saw one scaling that rooftop earlier. Didn't think anything of it. A lot more of that goes on since people started hiding treasures up there.
Let me offer you a hand.
Oh, this has got to be it, right? Choosing this bounty on Earth across four different planets, man.
You just run along.
Where did she go?
Yeah. You won't catch me. You're relentless. Chasing me all over the galaxy for a bunch of worthless rocks? You want them so bad, I'll tell you where they are. But in exchange, you let me walk. Deal?
We cannot afford to lose the knowledge contained on those holograms. As much as it pains me, we must agree to her terms so you can recover them.
Smart move. You'll find your precious holocrons floating around the systems between Tatooine and here. There was no point in hanging on to something I couldn't sell, so I jettisoned them into space. I only came here to shake my tail, which clearly didn't work. Anyway, you got what you wanted, so now I'll be on my way. Good.
I'm sorry, but it appears your hunt is still not over. Take to your ship and search the system for hunting.
Oh, this is the one I gotta buy, right?
Thank you. My programming is making me announce I have mutants. There.
So now we need 384 mil. And how much are we earning now? Oof. Be a long, long grind, but in the end, we're going to get it. Do this one, and then I'll go to Camino to do that one, and then we should be done.
My thanks for recovering the holocrons from that bounty hunter. It's unfortunate we had to let her go free, but preserving this ancient Jedi wisdom had to take priority. Speaking of, let's see, how to build your own lightsaber. Yoda's top 10 force powers, number 5 will shock you. Obi-Wan's guide to snappy one-liners. Yes, it all appears intact.
rumors outside the Jedi Temple. Stuff is glitching again. But this really turned into a long episode.
So, you found Rolla Day, and I can sense that details of his recovery were somewhat complicated. So, I will refrain from asking. The important thing is, I am now free to go. Oh, how I will relish handing that tyrannical research manager evidence of his mistake. No, a Jedi is not proud or boastful. He is, however, leaving. Thank you.
So that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Hope you all did enjoy. If you did, smash the like button. If you want to see more like this, be sure you subscribe to the channel. Notification, obviously, don't miss any new videos or uploads I do. And as always, I'll see you on the next video. Peace.